What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the "your PIN is no longer available" error on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The first thing you want to do when encountering the "your PIN is no longer available" error is to restart your computer. Sometimes, temporary glitches or background processes can cause this issue. A simple restart can help refresh the system and resolve the error. Outdated Windows files can lead to compatibility issues and errors, including the "your PIN is no longer available" error. To fix this, ensure that your Windows operating system is up to date. Open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, click Check for Updates. If any updates are available, download and install them. Restart your computer after updating. If the error persists, you can try resetting your PIN. Back in your settings, click Accounts. From the left menu, select Sign In Options. Under PIN, click on I forgot my PIN. Follow the prompts and reset your PIN. You may need to enter your password or use another verification method. Once your PIN is reset, try using it again to see if the error is resolved. If none of the previous steps worked, you can try removing your current PIN and setting it up again. In your Windows account settings, select Sign In Options on the left side menu. Under PIN, click on Remove. Follow the prompts to remove your current PIN. After removing the PIN, set up a new one following the on-screen instructions. The "your PIN is no longer available" error can also be related to the Windows Hello service. To check and restart the service, use the Windows key and R shortcut to open the Run dialog box. Type services.msc and hit Enter. Locate Windows Hello in the list of services. Right-click Windows Hello and select Restart. This will simply restart the Windows Hello service, which can often fix the "PIN no longer available" error you are getting. You should restart your PC after making these changes and fix the PIN error. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.